some of the duct work and all that was done in the current year. And the, this building is down 2.05%. Engineering is down 8.62%. That's primarily because we didn't fund one of the vacant positions.
Trying to find that. It's 22.
22.
I had a question about the building, Ellis building we spoke about before. You said they don't pay us for anything, do they?
We receive revenue from the health department. One of the proposals that we have is, and for your consideration, is that we would approach all of the service providers that have requested that facility that they would begin paying as of July 1.